No, nothing is worth that.
Anything else, sir?
Wake up, Chief! It's called a key. Insert, twist, whatever hole they gave you. I ain't got all day.
Can't do anything right? I tell you, do something, you do it. You don't know notification. What the hell do you want?
You do it to me.
What do you want to do? Want to eat the salad? Want to eat salad? Go for it. Eat the salad. You like it so much, we go for it then. What? Don't give me that face. Don't start crying on me, all right? Don't do that to me, all right? Listen to me. Hey, listen to what I'm talking to you. Listen to me.
You shouldn't do that.
Oh, so sorry, sir. This went too far. I've learned my lesson, and I really appreciate everything you do for society. Weirdo, doesn't know mind his own business. You think you find anything better out there?
You know, in the grand scheme of things, sometimes a troublesome chapter needs to be edited out for the story to make sense.
Are you one of those salesmen?
I am an editor, my friend. I trim the excess, make the narrative cleaner, more palatable. I keep the story moving forward.
What?
This is all an unfinished masterpiece. If you decide to paint over some strokes, well.
Whatever this is, I can't be a part of it. Nothing is worth that.
If you say so.
Messed up old house, dirty as. What's your problem?
No, wait. No, no, no. No, wait, 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 wait. Wait.
What?
I wanted to protect her. He was going to kill her. He was going to kill him. I know him.